Hi everyone, Mandy Frangiliotti with the Mandy Friend team here in Rochester, New York. Today I want to talk to first-time homebuyers that are overwhelmed and just don't know where to start. What we always recommend is our first move is going to be connecting you with a loan officer because we want you to understand your numbers. And here's what we mean by numbers. First, we want to make sure you understand what your credit score is. Now, I don't recommend doing a free credit report online or anything like that because the key with your credit score is understanding what it means. Say your credit is higher than you thought. That's great. We want to know why and how we can make sure we keep it that way. If your credit score is low, we want to say, okay, if you put money in these areas over the next couple months, that's definitely going to have a positive impact on your credit. So the better your credit score is, the more mortgage options you have available to you, which leads me to the next point, that what the loan officer will always also be able to do is with the loan options that you have available to you to break down two things. They'll break down one, what the amount that you need to bring to closing, and two, what a mortgage would be at a certain price point. So you're able to really get a feel for what your price range is. That way, when we're out looking, you're going to say, okay, this house is at the top of my price range, so I'm not going to be able to afford to put any money into it. Or if it's at the bottom of your price range, okay, after a couple months, I'll be able to probably save up and I can start having a fund for putting new carpets in or updating the bathroom. So by really getting to know your numbers, when you're walking into a house, you can kind of manage your expectations and you're really setting yourself up for success. Now, I will say sometimes you're going to get that information and you're saying, listen, I'm not ready to buy now. Sometimes you say, wow, I actually can buy a house today. Or sometimes you say, I think I want to wait a couple years. But that's great for you to at least have a game plan so that you can prepare financially. And sometimes you need to prepare emotionally because buying a house is a big deal. And we just want to make sure that you're well-informed and that you're comfortable and confident throughout the entire process, no matter what time it starts. So if you're looking where to start, connect with us and we'll be able to help you throughout these first steps to make sure you feel confident in your numbers. If you have any questions, comments, or anything you'd like me to speak to in future blogs, you can message me at mandyfriend@kw.com. Thanks for listening.